Hi guys, and welcome to another video. And today I'm going to be doing a review of the Pink Floyd Animal's 2018 remix today. So please like this video and please hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And don't forget to click on the notification bell so you're updated about any future videos. Obviously I've listened to this album twice now, and this is the CD of Pink Floyd Animal's. I do really like the cover on the New Animals remix. Obviously, I like Pink Floyd. I'm, big fan of Pink Floyd. Obviously, Jeff, music man, ASMR, loves Pink Floyd. They're his favourite band. And obviously, the first ever sort of thing I listened to of Pink Floyd was like Another Brick in the Wall, which was from The Wall. Which was from the film, it was the film version of it. But yeah, my favourite song on this album has to be Sheep, because I love the wow and stuff as it echoes throughout. And obviously I love the guitar work from David Gilmour on Dogs, that's my favourite. And it's just more modernised and more enhanced now. It's so much better than the old Animals, I have to say. So I do think it's great. Animals has to be a third for me, because my first ever Pink Floyd album is The Wall. I like The Wall because it's all concept, and the second is Dark Side of the Moon. So this is a third for me, but I do love it. Because I tried to get a t-shirt, because I wanted to get one for Jeff, an updated one. But I wanted the new cover on a t-shirt, but my Monday is going to make one. But because I really like the cover on the new Animals. I also like Pigs as well. Pigs is a good one on the album. And Pigs on the Wing as well, the two other ones. Just more... sounds more modern now and sort of new for today's generation now. Obviously I understand that Pink Floyd and kind of relates to today's kind of world in a sense, like you've got all the stuff that Roger Waters does that makes it more modernized so that it affects today as well, which is kind of good. And obviously Roger Waters, it was a genius. He writes really good stuff in Pink Floyd. And obviously you've got David Gilmour, and I like the fact that you can hear more of like Richard Wright's piano stuff in the new remix now. There's a lot, it's a lot more enhanced and it's a lot more stereo. So I really do love it. I've listened to it more than once. Obviously, if you're a big fan of Pink Floyd and you haven't listened to it, please do go and listen to the Animals remix, because it's really good. It was actually made ages ago, but they had to sort of push it back because there was something to do with the sleeve notes in the actual Animals remix that everyone was arguing about, like between Roger and David. So that's why it was originally 2018. It was going to be released, but obviously they just didn't have chance to release it. But yeah, that's pretty much my review. I give it 10 out of 10 because it's amazing. Pink Floyd are amazing. Obviously I will be getting around to doing my requests, because I've got two requests from two people that I still haven't done. And obviously if I haven't done it already, guys, I'm sorry, I will get around to doing it. It's just I haven't done videos recently. I know I had a request from Michaela, who watches me. She said, can you do a movie ramble for Saving Private Ryan? Because I do know pretty much about the film, but I just need to rejog my memory. I'm going to watch it again. I know it's about D-Day and stuff. And obviously H said to... made up fairy tale story, which I would do. So in the next coming weeks I'll be sort of doing them now. So but I do appreciate all the requests, and obviously if you have any requests that you think I would want to do or you want personally, then let me know because I will do it for you. Just write it in the comments below. But I hope you all have a wonderful day, guys, and I will see you all, guys, in the next... Sorry, that fell down. I'll see you all, guys, in the next video. Bye, guys.